I was a-walking one fine summer's morning, taking the long way for to get myself home. Well, I spy this young man come strolling up to me, and I fancied some sport with this young man I'd have. So I sallied up to him, this fine-looking young man. I curtsied before him in the womanly way. I said, my dear young man, are you fond of gaming? Could you spare the time all on the highway? He says, I would love to, but fear I am bashful, for I know not the rules of the game you might play. I says, I shall learn you, and I'll let you beat me. And fond of me beer. So I let this young man, taking him by the hand, his grip it was firm and grand, to a meadow hard by. Do you have a playful sigh to play by the way? I should like you to try. I pulled out my card, and I began shuffling. Now this game it is called, well, the game of all fours. I showed him the moves and the rules for the game. I played the first turn when I was a young girl, and I loved me rambling, keen on me dancing with many young men. How I loved me drinking, not so keen on thinking, but a lover I'm fond of it beer. As we were a-gaming, I pulled out the brandy pot, and we both did enjoy some strong apple jack. And I played my ace, and I stole this jack from him. Now that's what I call the best card in the pack. What shall we play next? Oh, I ask this young man, for now it is clear you are keen for to learn. But he said, no, 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 I am quite exhausted, but to save the next. and think on the younger days, the fun I once had with so many young men. But should I have heeded me old mother's warning, I still would have played the game over again.
Lover of a lady.